So we've decided on some key props for our short film.
Yeah, and these are the ones going to be like the most symbolic to our film and represent the horror genre throughout it.
And they like help the audience understand like the storyline, because without these props it will make it really confusing.
Yeah.
So the first prop is Charlotte's laptop.
Charlotte's laptop is like a key prop in our film because like at the beginning she like researches Ivy on the laptop, on social media and stuff, and without this like it starts the horror of the story, so it's like a key generic convention because it like that's
yeah, and especially because it's a modern horror, we wanted to use like technology
to make it more,
and make it more appealing to the audience because they can relate to it.
So like a laptop is like a big thing for like teenagers, yeah. So we decided to go for that.
We also use the family photo.
Yeah, this is also a key prop. It sets the story when Charlotte finds the photograph in her wardrobe and she picks it up, and that's what makes her find out about the girl, and then it symbolises when she scratches it out, that's when the horror starts, and that's when like, she really, like, the girl starts haunting her. So yeah, that's really important in the film too.
It's also a prop that we've seen in other short, well, other horror films in general, because it's just a bit creepy how there's a photo and it like
it's a bit
it links back to like who previously lived in the house.
Yes, that's what makes.
So it also gives a bit of background information to the audience, like an understanding of what the story's about.
Yeah.
We've also got a knife which her parents will be holding.
Yeah, and that's also the prop that she gets killed with at the end. So obviously, again, it's a really key horror convention because that's how it ends the scene.
Yeah. And also, we're going to get some storage boxes because the whole point of the like, story is that the new family are moving in. So if the audience see that they're all carrying like storage boxes, it makes it obvious to the audience that then moving into this new house.
Yeah, we're going to use these as like the established and shot at the beginning of our film, and then we're going to use them in like Charlotte's room when she's unpacking to like make it clear that she's just moved into her new house.
Yeah, and also in the boxes we're going to put like Charlotte's clothes and stuff, because the scene when she's in her bedroom is when she's unpacking the boxes and like putting her clothes in her wardrobe, and also that's where she finds the picture as well.
Yeah.
We need like other props which aren't as important, but we also want to make it realistic, like a normal family household.
Yeah, so like household items. So like in the kitchen there'll be like normal plates, cups and stuff like that, and in her room there'll obviously be like beds, drawers and all that, because they're like key props that just make, like it gives a sense of verisimilitude, like it just represents the sense of realism of the film. So yeah, we wanted to represent that throughout. So they'll be like general props rather than key symbolic ones.
Yeah.
And yeah, I think that's all our key props for our short film.